on North 880 out by Bascom. Your next update, 928 on the traffic leader, KCBS.
It's our Mancini Sleep World 6-day forecast now. Mancini Sleep World wants you to enjoy the lowest prices of the season. Visit sleepworld.com. Here's Lawrence Carno in the KPIX 5 Weather Center.
We're starting out with a little more patchy fog along the coastline and inside the bay this morning. Otherwise, some sunshine and a few high clouds. Temperatures a little cool in the 40s and the 50s, but this afternoon should be gorgeous. In fact, a little bit warmer, maybe some mid-70s inland. We'll see a lot of 60s and 70s inside the bay and 60s. Some patchy fog and a little sunshine toward the coast. Now, tomorrow likely going to be the warmest day of the week. Some of these temperatures pushing near 80 degrees by tomorrow afternoon. Then we'll cool things down a little bit on Thursday and Friday. Maybe a few more clouds coming in our direction and a stronger sea breeze. And then we'll warm back up over the weekend.
Traffic and weather together on the 8th. So at All News 740 and FM 106.9 PCBS. It's 920.
Another Northern California Sheriff's deputy will be born today in Roseville, where hundreds of law enforcement officers will be there on hand to pay their last respects. KCBS's Dave Padilla spoke with a couple of Sacramento County detectives on the personal impact of such a tragedy.
Sacramento County Sheriff's Deputy Danny Oliver was laid to rest after funeral services at Adventure Christian Church in Roseville.
I've been to at least a half a dozen of these, and it never gets any easier. And whenever I see the number of officers, the number of cars with the lights on top, and the number of motorcycles, it's always overwhelming to see the support.
Sacramento County Sheriff's Detective Earl Helfrich says he's also reminded of his own mortality. His fellow officer, Detective John Saito, says it really does hit home.
It's a big wake-up call to everybody out there that it's not just maybe it'll happen. It's more a matter of it's a decent chance it could happen.
Vassar County Sheriff's Detective Michael Davis Jr. was the second officer in a shooting rampage last month who died in the line of duty. In Roseville, Dave Padilla, KCBS.
San Jose City Council expected to vote today on a measure.